and we begin with June 3, and we and some survivors of the June 3 flood and fire disaster at the Kwame Nkrumah Circle in Accra are appealing to government to fulfill its promise of providing them a compensation package. President of the June 3 Flood and Fire Victims Association, Thomas Sechi, says the money they have received so far was support from the Benin government and organizations, including TV3.
That wind disaster claimed over 150 lives and displaced hundreds of residents. Many of those who managed to escape also sustained various degrees of injuries that would plague them for a lifetime. Majority of the victims also lost their livelihoods and do not have the strength to work.
6 years after the June 3 flood and fire disaster, victims say they are yet to receive any substantial compensation from the government. For some of these victims, they are unable to go about their daily activities.
President of the June 3 flood and fire disaster, Thomas Sechi, says the state has neglected their welfare.
Mr. Aminu Jinahui, Sony, Ohemi, Bibian Hamu, Bemi problem, Ekura, Mekatrawa, Orebeho, and a two, Messander Abontene, Mede Tawawi, Echiriwa, Kapako.
I have a lot of issues to deal with. Some of us have been forced to sleep on the street. Some have gone mad, whilst others have died. No government has given us any form of compensation.
According to him, the only support so far received was from the Benin government and organizations including TV3.
TV3, we saw a reason fund. Chairman is from me and Mijina Hemison, me a full victim. 2017, and a Benin president be ready $200,000 at the Madun third victims.
I am a beneficiary of TV3's support. NADMU in 2019 distributed an amount of $200,000 from the Benin president to victims of the disaster.
And no dim paying for free Frasta House. And our banners, Omuni says he can in your day. And Chemaye.
6 years on, many have bemoaned the continuing presence of the conditions which resulted in the flooding of the capital.